Got a client. Well, actually, it's just Nancy's son who's looking to get back something that was stolen. And, yeah, that Nancy. The one who punched keys in Samurai. Oh, one more thing. If you could recover this gonk's wheels too, that'd be real nice. So, you in? If so, find the details attached.
UNS.
I remember that gig. Blew my vocal cords out so hard I couldn't speak for a week.
Wow, man. That must have been fun to watch.
What, the gig?
No, you're not speaking for an entire week.
Got your bootlegs.
Huh? What bootlegs? What are you talking about?
The samurai concerts? The one you hired me to find?
Ooh, yeah, totally. Why didn't you say so? Shit, man. Shimura. Get the wheels, too?
You scared right now?
What? That not allowed? You know how hard it is when your parents famous? You don't. Nobody does. Maybe you're an Obu Arasaka.
You don't get along with your mom.
You know, I don't even remember the last time I called her mom. Don't even call her Bess Isis or Mother or Nancy. The incredible one and only Bess Isis. Shit.
It's parked downstairs. Keys are in the ignition.
What? For real? That's fucking far out, Shum. I won't forget this.
A gig well done, V. Our client's satisfied not only to get his hands on that recording, but the wheels too. A satisfied client means a satisfied fixer. Hell, you should be satisfied too. Contracts closed, and payments on its way.